So like how you set your present your expectation in front of the organization or on your manager. So first thing is this ki corporates are little like rhinoceros. Why I say rhinoceros? Because it has very thick skin. So if you scratch today, it will come to know after maybe 6 months. So there
ओके
is famous joke joke was there ke one one friend tell a friend a joke and he didn't laugh. And after 3 months, he was laughing. So now his friend is surprised. Why are you laughing? He said, I get your joke that day you told me for 3 months. So sometimes corporate, I like this. So if you want any, like you want a hike and sell, you like to go on site or you want some different kind of work, you need to know your manager much in the front, maybe 6 months or maybe 2 years. And if sometimes if you want somebody long time, you want to like, if you see a 10-year guy like to become architect, he have to tell maybe 5 years before or like when he joined the organization, guy, like, this is my end goal. Because organization say, okay, maybe you like to go on site. So you like to go on site and you tell manager, okay, I like to go on site. So this could have been case before some time only, there was a requirement was there, but he was not aware that you are interested. He thought you are from this local only. You don't like to go on site. So many times manager get a lot of opportunity which come into their preview, but they are not sure are you really interested? So maybe they have choose it. So sometime you see in the career one mistake people make, your career path is your choice. It's not organization liability. I think that is one of the mistake which pressure make it. They thought that their manager will think promoting him and thing. But yeah, some manager do, but sometime if somewhere ecosystem is not good, so it you are always in charge of life or a career. So from that perspective, I tell you tell it before, like I go on site, you tell it. So if you tell it, like see something come in the mind, you say, okay, you are interested over there, let me do something over there. And sometimes many opportunity come in the front of manager, he cannot sometime say one on site come, he cannot announce in front of whole team that there's one on site is there, right? Because he know only one person will go. So he will choose one guy, maybe that guy say many guys are not good like to go you on site, right? Because they have some family over here, they are only son, or they don't like going outside India. So you have to tell your expectation in front of the people so that your manager always know.